because their fracture rate was so large or so high graded as a heart attack because their function.
All your friends at Audio Express are here to clear up that confusion.
Radio. Improve your system today.
Whoever parked right there. Okay, so are you gonna park here?
No.
Hold on. So, after we get parked in everything, this is practice, and almost every time when there's a game, we can back right here.
Burgundy shirt, gray shirt.
Thank you. today is really bad.
You could escape your lease or loan. Details at yeslita.com.
Right in front of us. Oops, got it. Right there.
That's a brother right there with that stripe down, with that big stripe down the shark. Ain't that him?
I don't know, I can't see this far. Yeah. Hand you your purse? Want your gum?
No, I want the lotion out. That's Bubby down there running in the circle.
Thank you.
My friends are.
All right, the school part two on the way. 95.5 on the old school for the rule.
Man, come over here and rub this shoulder. I just want some in the shoulder.
Yes,
ma'am.
Would you do that? Like that? What?
You can do it a little bit better. Down lower. Down lower. Not right where your hand is. Just rub it good. Mm-hmm.
The biggest black family. Join us this Labor Day weekend for the Allstate Time Join a Family Reunion at the Gaylord Palms Resort in Florida.
I'm
going to
check you out.
Information on BlackAmericaWeb.com.
Hey, St. Louis. Geico presents need-to-know information because you have to draw the line between what you need to know and what you don't.
When I spell Wednesday, I have to say Wednesday in my hand or I will spell it wrong every single time.
See, you need to know that. But when it comes to insurance, the more you know, the better. Like knowing Geico is the second largest auto insurer in the country. Plus, they've been around for over 75 years and have a 97% customer satisfaction rate.
Whenever I tip someone at the food truck, I wait for them to watch me.
Not really an idiot, but knowing Geico offers more than just car insurance is important, like motorcycle, RV, and boat insurance. And the Geico Insurance Agency can help you insure your home, apartment, and condo.
Well, last night I finished off a family-sized serving of chips. Hey, I'm a family of one.
And not needed. But you should know local agents in your area could help you
find
more savings on Geico. And Geico offers emergency roadside service. Switching insurance is an important decision. You can never know too much about it. So St. Louis, contact Geico online, over the phone, or at your local office for all the information you really need.
Calling 911 after a car accident is just not enough.
Your morning is sounding better and better.
I'm Dan Robin. That's
Who's that thing with the idea that's not a good kid favorite?
I'm here to tell you about our first responder program. If you or someone you know is a first responder, we have a great gift for you. Right now, you pay what we pay. Make a first responder to give back. That's anyone who has to pay for the active and kind military, those in the medical field, education, city workers, postal workers, airline personnel, and so many more of your gift for you. For all your out of mold needs, visit MapletonSTL.com with 60 new locations in St. Cloud, Hayward, and 9 barrels. We have something for everyone. Our team of final experts are here to get you in the right vehicles for your career. We will work with you regardless of your current situation. Make sure to mention in advance for additional footage. Some restrictions aside. See you at the conclusion. Yeah.
You know people like this. You can't believe a word they say. Always make
signing, zero security deposit, zero first payment, and zero maintenance costs for leasing a sporty 2018 S60 T5 inscription for only $319 a month, or the 2018 S90 T5 Momentum for only $427 a month. Drive home the S60 sedan for $319 a month, or the S90 for only $427 a month. Remember the 4 years only at Shunter West County Volvo Cars. We're the proud winner of the Volvo Excellence Award for top performance in sales, service, and customer satisfaction. So why go anywhere else? At West County Volvo Cars, we continue to offer a wide selection of Volvos to choose from and always a superior service you've come to expect. Visit Shunter West County Volvo Cars, 14410 Manchester Road, 4 miles west of 270, or online at wcvolvocars.com.
36 monthlies plus tax, title, license, and dealer admin fees and go to WC Volvo Specials for details. For the credit, it starts 7:30.
CNA, it's an assistant to the nurse. I love my job because I always knew, but I just make enough to make ends meet. I can't afford to take a pay cut.
In right-to-work states, workers are forced to pay higher out-of-pocket costs for health care and forced to accept lower wages. The Census Bureau and Department of Labor reports show that families make over $8,700 less per year, hurting working families. But CEOs still make 361 times the average worker. The people behind Prop A are the same ones who killed our minimum wage increase. Once again, working less pay for us and more for them.
It's
not for
to be able to pay for daycare or my
younger
daughter's
seizure
medication.
Nice.
So I'll be right by my
mom's family. And vote no on Prop A. Vote no on Prop A. Paid for by We Are Missouri Thomas E. George Treasury.
Sally Beauty is your go-to for every unique hair need. Save $5 all month long when you buy three hair care products for summer. And a big bundle event. There's something for every hair.
I'm going to go to the next one.
my glasses on.
Here. It means I was like me this time. And I'm going to my favorite. Comment your favorite. Set this up.
You gonna shut that off? What'd you say?
No.
It's all about playing the best R&B for the week. That's why we're 95.5 R&B and old school for the loop.
These Chew. Let's see. Hope you guys like the game. Sorry about that, guys. There you go. Well. There you go. Here's his team. And they are huddling at the bed right now.
You want to get out?
For what?
Oh, you don't want to get out? You wanted to be outside the car last week or yesterday.
Yeah, but me and my friends on different teams. I just figured that out today.
R&B and old school for the new DJ Cut.
Kiki the First Lady.
The Scoop Part 2. Let's get into it.
Riri is doing it for the culture. Rihanna has hinted that her next release will be a reggae-inspired album. Now, she's working with some of the biggest names in dance hall to debut a new dance hall album very soon.
Yeah, that's not a surprise. I'm like, is this shocking news right here?
Well, you know, she hasn't done anything remotely reggae since Music of the Sun. Remember that CD?
Yeah. Honda Replay and all that type stuff.
But she's recorded 500 songs for this project. They're only going to pick 10.
Her catalog is going to be crazy now.
Yeah, but she's working with the biggest in reggae, so it should be funny.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to hearing that. Something different. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Absolutely.
All right, what else we got?
You remember 3 years ago? ago, WWE wrestler Hulk Hogan got suspended from the WWE after an audio recording was leaked of him using the N-word several times in reference to a African-American man he thought was dating his daughter.
Hulk Hogan is silly. You remember when he got caught up on sex tape, right?
I do.
All right, so it's a documentary that everybody should check out. It's called Don't Speak, How They Use Hulk Hogan's Case to Take Out Gawker.com. It's a dope documentary. It's on Netflix. Yo, the lies he told on there, he even went to the point of saying that's not Hulk Hogan and used his real name.
Wow.
He said that's such and such. That's not Hulk Hogan.
Wow.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's called Don't Speak. Check it out.
I'm going to do that. So he's been reinstated after his 3-year suspension. And they asked some of the top African-American wrestlers in the WWE, like Big E, Xavier Woods, and The New Day, how they feel. And they say they're pretty indifferent about his reinstatement because they really don't feel he's made a genuine effort. And they said they're not happy or sad, angry, or resentful. Who the WWE puts into the Hall of Fame is totally and completely up to the company. And from a career standpoint, there is no argument on whether or not Hulk Hogan should have it.
Okay, what's the lucky birthday we got today?
Speaking of WWE, we have an MMA fighter and our celebrity birthdays today. I think these young people, John Jones.
John Bone Jones.
Yes, he is 31 years old today. And the firstborn daughter of NBA superstar Steph Curry and Aisha Curry. She steals the scene everywhere they go. Little Riley Curry, love her. She's so spicy.
How old is Riley?
She's 6 years old today.
Okay, happy birthday to little Riley. All right, and also in St. Louis News, our own incredible entertainer received his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame today. So salute to my boy, Seth the Entertainer, St. Louis Love all day, every day, all right? And check out the video footage on 955thelou.com. All right, that's going to do it for the scoop today. Kiki the First Lady.
When I find out, you find out.
Let me know and be up next time, Sunday through Thursday, 7 p.m. until midnight. And then wake up with the number one morning show. That is the all-new time. Join the morning show, 5 a.m. until 9. With the Vibe Sounds, give me what's happening with the front page. Then the Queen on the midday on the Friday. Stacey Static, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. with the infamous DJ Queen in the mix at noon. Then I'm right back to turn up on Friday. What we doing this weekend? Saturday night, Boogie Nights live broadcast. Make sure you be in the building. It's going to be so lit. Going to be crazy. All right, be safe in those streets tonight.
St. Louis, now you can listen to 95.5 Blue on your Amazon Echo or Dot. You just have to do this quick, simple two-step setup. First, tell Alexa, enable 95.5 Blue skill. That's Alexa, enable 95.5 Blue skill. Second step, tell Alexa, open 95.5 Blue. The second step is, tell Alexa, open 95.5 Blue. That's it. And now you can listen to 95.5 Blue, R&B and old school, for the loop, on your Amazon Echo or Dot devices through the Zap FM skill. 95.5.
Sponsored by attorney Richard Banks, your attorney for personal injury. 314-721-4040.
This is Carol Clay. My father, Lindsey Clay, has a record that has been rated by national publications as the most progressive in Congress. Why? Lindsey Clay has fought for meaningful criminal justice and police reforms because he believes that we don't have to choose between civil rights and public safety. Lindsey Clay has a rock solid pro-choice voting record. For years, he fought for equal pay for equal work for women. Isn't it about time we passed this? Lindsey Clay stands up to President Trump almost every day to fight his hateful, misguided agenda. I'm proud of my dad. I also am very proud of his strong, bold, progressive record.
I'm Democratic Congressman Lindsey Clay, in touch with the St. Louis region, in the trenches, getting real results. Lindsey Clay for Congress.
This is Congressman Lindsey Clay. I'm running for re-election, and I approve this message. Paid for by Clay Jr. for Congress.
Zero deal, nada. There's zero reasons why you shouldn't visit Naples and Hyundai in Hazelwood during the Hyundai Epic Summer Sales Event. Zero down, 0% APR financing. Test drive the new Elantra with Hyundai Assurance and America's best 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. Visit Hyundai.com. Zero down, 0% APR. recommendation of subjects in the middle of 7 days you can score on select models. See Zillow for copy of limited warranty. Hey parents, it's me, you know, and you know the kids are heading back to school in less than.
Sales, Johnny Landau Chevrolet, and sales manager, John Landau, and Sam Landau. How y'all doing today?
Cut, we couldn't be better. Well, maybe we could to enter the next generation of the Landau family.
Well, Dave, we've always worked at the dealership in some capacity. It's just great to finally be members of the management team.
You got that right, John. We bring the same level of commitment to customer service and people with thunder.
Team. Our team believes that purchasing a vehicle should be more than a price tag. Our focus is providing the best customer service in town. From the moment you walk onto our showroom floor till you drive off the lot in your new or pre-owned vehicle, we treat you like family.
Are you kidding me? And we promise to meet or be anything.
No questions asked.
Can't go wrong with great customers.
Folks, you can visit our team in beautiful Forest, Missouri, or shop online 24/7 at Landoff.com.
Come experience the Johnny Landoff difference. Chevy, find new roads.
John Duff Chevrolet.
Okay, y'all, summer is officially here. For those that really know me, know I like to stay tight with my family. So in between barbecues and family reunions, I want a home that brings us together. That's why my home is a Spectrum home. It makes it easy to keep everyone connected. And right now, you can get Spectrum Triple Play with fast, reliable internet, TV, and voice for $29.99 each per month. For 12 months, one bundle, call 888-901-0354. Or go online to spectrum.com/reunion. And get this, no contracts ever. So unlike satellite, Spectrum TV delivers more free HD channels like BET, ESPN, and Spectrum Internet lets you live uninterrupted with fast 100 megabits per second. So Xavier can have it be cool, all right? Give them a call right now, 888-901-0354, and make your home a Spectrum home.
Calling 911 after a car accident is just not enough. Car accident? Remember, after 911, call 411. 1-800-411-BANK. Call the law offices of Cantor and
Pickford. That's my book, yes, too.
7 days a week. You're going to call now and let them explain the thousands of dollars in injury
or lost
wage benefits may be entitled.
Hope you guys like the beautiful show.
1-800-411-BANK. The choice of a lawyer is an important decision and should not be based only upon advertising.
You know people like this. You can't believe a word.
Okay, I'm ready to get out.
Making stuff
so,
that's
are you going to sit down and
chat? Yeah, well, I'm going over that way where some shade is when them people are over there. That chair is big enough that you can sit on the chair with me. You got enough battery to sit over there and play a little bit.
Mark Montavani ever giving money to President Obama, but Mark Montavani gave Eric Greitens over $20,000. He's one of Greitens' biggest supporters.
Did you turn him on phone?
Eric Greitens get elected, and then Greitens has right to work in Missouri. Thanks a lot, Mark. And Mark Montavani refused to say whether he voted for Donald Trump.
I really hope that you guys like the video.
That's why Montavani wouldn't say how he voted.
I really hope that when you guys get a thumbs up.
Education is the key to success in life. All children deserve the best education. Well, and with Maywood Public Schools, it's never too early to start.
Why didn't charge your phone up last night?
Or your phone up last night? Oh, when I woke up, you might have the charger.
The Early Childhood Program is a full day of learning, which offers iPads to every pre-kindergartner during their instructional day.
Mama,
all classes are taught.
Something is wrong with my cheek.
And it's free.
As well.
Our teachers will show your pre-kindergartner that learning can be fun and help them to become high achievers in kindergarten.
Let me see, just turn a little bit.
And beyond.
Yep, that's you got something on you.
So come
something on your face.
Visit slps.org/freeway for more information. Avoid the waiting list. Enroll. That's
slps.org
or ss 3161.
Don't matter because I wasn't gonna hold it.
Good through July 21st. Savings on every rebate. Some exclusions apply.
Let the ring down. And
Jennifer Lewis. I'm smoking a cigarette now. You want some throw back down. You got your thing charged.
You doing what?
Smoking a cigarette. Oh, you ain't gonna, you gonna tap it with you?
I'm gonna come in the car. I'm gonna stay in the car.
Wake up.
By Jada Pinkett Smith's divorce from never going down. That's what Jada said.
Okay, so you're gonna leave me in control with the window. Make somebody tell you to come in. Just in case, I'm going to do this. I'm gonna just to every single last window. She did this window.
You can't stay in here and have just the windows up like that. Yeah, quit that.
R&B and old school for the loop.
This is me. I just stay in here, roll the window down.
Yeah, but I was really hoping that you would leave so I can turn the music all the way down and listen to my podcast.
You can open that door.
Oh, sorry, I got to do that. Right there's a team. It's really far away from the view. But regular? Don't get the weight. I'm going to. So this. Well, I'm really bad.
Blue.com to link up with us.
Time for love and R&B with me, John Mon. We're 95.5 R&B and old school for the loop.
Okay, you don't want the radio, right? Yeah, I'm getting out.
And doing what?
I'm getting out in a chair. I'm gonna walk over there. I'm gonna read my book, but I'll go over there and sit.
Over where?
Over there where those parents are sitting, right there where the parents of the group sit.
Over there.
Yeah, over there. You going with me?
I have to vlog.
Huh?
I have to vlog.
I don't
know. I have to vlog video.
You have to what? I have
to do the
video. Ooh, we Lord Jesus. It ain't taking no video now, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Huh?
It is.
Oh, okay. Oh, well. It'll be all right. I don't even know what it's saying.
The football players.
Oh, he's probably gonna have a fit with his feet.
Don't worry about it.
So you're staying here in the car?
Yeah, can I lock the doors?
You have to have windows down. You can't stay in here with windows up.
I know, I just mean like lock the doors. How do you lock the door? One more. Mama, how come the windows are rolling up?
Because I got this door open.
When the window's up, they don't keep this.
Is it in here?
Yes, it's in here. It's in here. It's trying to get out.
Did it go out?
I don't know.
Hit it worse that.
Now I want this.
Mm-hmm. Press the button, and then when you press it the second time, it'll stop. Press it down. Okay, give me that black bag, would you?
Keeping the black bag with
me. I'm taking the black bag. Now, you want the front windows rolled up?
I want the front windows rolled up.
What?
I want the front windows halfway rolled up like this.
That's
like
more
that.
Than halfway. That's
I want 3/4
When I get out, press that button right there. It should lock the doors for you.
Okay, so.
And that little red light. That's okay. I can get it faster than you. I'll take that one.
Would this unlock the doors too?
Yeah.
You want the blanket? Mm-hmm. What?
Because I might need it to drape over me so I don't feel like bugs are crawling on me. It's an immigration law firm. I've been a client of Neil for the last 10 years. Have you been up in the office? No, I've always met him outside the office. Press the button again. Press it one more time. Now leave it alone. Thanks. Do not play with the law. All right?
All right. Yeah. You only have you, Mama. Our game is over there. Our team is over there. Got me over there. There. Sorry, guys. Grandma forgot where our team was.
God. There you guys go. Oh.
hope you guys love the football practice. Oh, I'm really sorry. Do their football practice. Right there. Well, guys, his football practice is almost over. It is 7:21 right now. I'm getting pretty bored and everything. So, I'm going to just let you guys watch this while I play on my tablet. There we go. There's a book about this. Thank you. places. Sorry, guys, I slipped. Right there. John.
Chance he gonna strike. Chance do or death. We should win.
We should win.
But it be by the cup of faith and the hollow hell high. Cheers, the ones go by.
Yeah, got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart. I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I took the mail yesterday and I'm going to college, but I'm not going to college. Dropper after all this hard work, I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price. I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time.
It's game time. Yeah, We will be right back. Okay, guys. I'm about to cause in this car. I'm getting hot, and it has been 2 hours and a few minutes. On the clock, it's been 2 hours and a few minutes. Nehemiah. That's Nehemiah. 25.
Right there. He's got to pay attention to what's going on, baby doll. What's up?
Nothing.
Okay. You want to sit on this chair with me?
It's not a bad thing to be on 20 hot, sprint back to the line. You think everybody can sprint one time? I told Coach Chance at 7:18, we're going to go in condition so we can have a parent meeting at 7:30 and we can you guys must have an opportunity. It is now 7:41. What's that say? See what you get down. You guys want?
Yes,
you guys want to work?
Yes.
Well, let's work. It's on team. Down. Set. Hit. Hit. Work. Everybody sprint. Everybody give it your all. Quick cry.
I'm losing. Go, Aiden.
Cry ain't gonna help you while you run. That kid don't care if you're crying when you're doing it, he's gonna make you tech.
Hey,
Okay.
Did you hear Dad, Mom?
What?
He said, Aiden Cooper is going on vacation, and he's going to run 2 miles every single day on the beach. Mom, what are those? What?
These are for fundraising.
Where's what?